Hello everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to set a profile picture on WhatsApp without cropping. Sometimes when you want to upload a profile picture on WhatsApp and the picture is not one by one, it will require you to crop the picture. For example, this is a picture I took yesterday and it wants me to crop it. So if you want to upload the picture in full and you don't want to crop it to fit to one by one, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. First of all, you have to download this app called PhotoGrid. It's available on Play Store. You will launch the app and click on Start. So what we are looking for now is Edit. You click on Edit. Allow the permission. Select the photo you want to apply as profile picture on WhatsApp. Now what you have to do is to just remove the watermark. You can remove it once for free. Go down and look for blur. Click on blur. Now it's going to blur the background for you. You can see it still maintains the format one by one. You can also adjust the blur if you want. You can adjust the blur from 0 to 100. This is how you adjust the blur. When you're happy with the amount of blur you want for the photo, you click on save. I'm going to go 50% blur. Click on save and select the higher resolution as possible and select PNG so that it will retain the quality, because PNG don't use to reduce quality. Click on save. It has saved the photo for us. Now when you go back to WhatsApp, you can now apply your profile picture without cropping. Let's check. Click on gallery. And you can see our profile picture right here. I don't need to crop it anymore. Our profile picture has been uploaded without cropping. That's all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.